Hey guys, what's up? It's Danny. The rest of the band is kind of all out of town right now, you know? It kind of gets a little bit lonely on like the camaraderie side of things. And well, perfect timing. An old friend of mine called me up and needed some help, needed a place to stay for a couple days. So I said, you know what? Why not? So it's gonna be good to play a little bit of catch up. Dusty, how's it going, man? Welcome to the house. Yeah. A chihuahua, huh? That little one is Elvis. He's the man of the house. Couldn't get something more American? Well, he was born and bred here, so... Needless to say, I instantly regretted my decision. I forgot who he was and what he stood for. Hey, look, all right, I put my Wrangler jeans on just like anyone else. One rattlesnake boot at a time. What the heck is this, Japanese whiskey? You think you drink some Canadian club like a real American. It's hard, all he does is eat hot dogs and hang up his dirty laundry everywhere, and, oh, well, he has a hobby. Don't worry, he's got a hobby. He likes to finger paint. With his own dip spit. We all tend to have a creative output. Mine's a little different. I like to paint. I'm a painter. Hey, sue me. He loves America, or what he thinks America is, and he can go over the top sometimes. Yeah. I've been a big fan of this country ever since it started back in 1976 when they signed the Declaration of Independence, and I've pretty much been front row to every game, you know, rooting this team on. Courtside. Both courtside as in the metaphor, and I'm in and out of court a lot.
Alright, Dusty, I'm going to the store. Do you need anything?
Dude, man, you're the most pathetic person I've ever seen.
No thanks, man. I'm waiting for Publisher's Clearinghouse.
You're a doorman, dude. You just let people walk all over you.
You are homeless, man. I gave you a place to crash on my couch several times when you had nothing and nowhere to go because you burned all those bridges.
Dude, honestly, all I want to do is just have sex with the dirty s.
Give him one of these. Well, I mean, the inevitable happened. I snapped. I had to kick him out right then and there on the spot. I couldn't take any more. And he left. Yeah, he left. But it's kind of nice because he left a little piece of him behind.
In the end, I'd like to think that the best gift you can give a friend is a little piece of your heart.
Wow. That smells like shit.
Oh, the Beat Licks. Was that one of your boy bands or something?
Loser. Danny is a loser. Danny is a loser. Danny is a loser.
What?